Okay, one way to find the percent of change is by using the formula percent of change equals the amount of change over the original amount. Okay, keep in mind your answer will be a decimal. So since you're doing percent, you need to change that decimal to a percentage by moving the decimal point two spaces to the right and adding a percent sign.